It's of an old man in Barton did dwell. His nickname was Snuffers, he's known very well. He hired the broad till he's fit to go mad. Don't like the poor fellas to go on the bab. Right, fal-de-ral-loo, fal-de-ral-lay, fal-de-ral-loo, right, Laurel all day. So about 8 o'clock on the broad we did go. Our babs and our bows you very well know. Old Snuffers came on and he looked rather white. Said he, me young fellas, I know you tonight. Right, fal-de-ral-loo, fal-de-ral-lay, fal-de-ral-loo, right, Laurel all day. So he came with his music, began for to play. He thought about frightening his eels all the way. So he stamped all his eels and his pike and his bream, that we might know his owners, they swam in the stream. Right, fal-de-ral-loo, fal-de-ral-lay, fal-de-ral-loo, right, Laurel all day. Old Snuffers came on to the broad one night. We'd heard him long before he was in sight. He said we had damaged his bows and his nets, and he'd have us to jail if he ran into debt. Right, fal-de-ral-loo, fal-de-ral-lay, fal-de-ral-loo, right, Laurel all day. So we had two lads locked up for the night. He thought it would put all the others to fright. But the trial came on and he lost the day, and all the expenses he had for to pay. Right, fal-de-ral-loo, fal-de-ral-lay, fal-de-ral-loo, right, Laurel all day. So it's off to Norwich old Snuffers did go, to sell his old cow you very well know. To sell his old cow and his duck and his hen, and pawn all his capon he will if he can. Right, fal-de-ral-loo, fal-de-ral-lay, fal-de-ral-loo, right, Laurel all day. Fal-de-ral-loo, fal-de-ral-lay.